Henry, recorded about us many times in one of their editorials that the city allowed sewage to flow untreated from 80% of the city into the river.
That's impossible.
How much of the city does the Withlacoochee plant serve?
Withlacoochee plant serves approximately 67% of the city.
67%.
Yes, sir.
And I just want to make one other comment on what you presented. And I would love to have a presentation on Sugar Creek and what we've done and the millions of dollars we've spent to work on Sugar Creek to prevent flooding on the creek and flooding into the Withlacoochee along Park Lane, Wood Valley, and Meadowbrook. And I don't think any of that is in this because.
No. Tried to keep it different. Sugar Lake.
Different presentation. I'd like to hear that one day, but I did want to point out that we have spent millions and done a lot of work in that area to prevent flooding and to work on the course main.